How far will you go to bring it back? Shepard created a war, but only we knew the truth.
Nikolai, we've got to get Sob out of here.
Ah, I know a place.
What's the sit rep on New York? The Russian jamming rigs have neutralized our air support. As long as they maintain air dominance, it's a losing fight.
We cannot lose New York. Are there any special mission units in the area we can request?
JSOC's got a Delta Force team at Bennett Field. Call sign Metal.
Overlord, Metal 01 is up on Greensat.
This is Sandman. Understand we are OpCon to you. Over.
Glad to have you in our corner, Sandman. The Russians are using electronic countermeasures to jam our comms and guidance systems. The primary emission tower is on top of the stock exchange. I need your team to destroy it. The jammer's full spectrum, so until it's down, you'll have no radio contact. I have ground assets to get you close. Over.
Copy all. We'll get it done.
burn the jammer, kill the bad guys. French truck, hold here till my signal. Frost, with me.
Rod.
Let's keep moving!
Go!
at the trading floor.
Roger that. Metal, let's roll.
Contact at 9 o'clock!
Roger, I have a target!
Enemy bird incoming!
sectors. I think we lost them!
Systems are back online. Standing by with a full payload of JDAMs. Requesting clearance.
Lightning 3-1, you are cleared to engage.
Bring in the hard deck. DOT 5 seconds. Weapons away.
Verify initial strikes on the Predator feed.
Sir, it appears all sites have been neutralized.
Good work, Sandman. We've regained air dominance over Manhattan and pushed the front line back to the river.
What's our next target?
The Russian command vessel is an Oscar II submarine carrying enough cruise missiles to level the eastern seaboard. We need to strike fast before they can launch a counterattack.
Roger, what's the mission?
Infiltrate the vessel, take over the bridge, then turn their weapons against their own fleet. I need you to link up with the SEALs and get it done. Good luck.
Get up, boys.
Where's our infill point?
Brooklyn Battery Tunnel.
I thought it collapsed.
It did.
In position.
SDV, Team 4, this is Metal 01. Radio check in the blind, over.
Roger, 01, we have you 5x5. Phase line echo secure. We have execute authority.
We're 1 minute out.
Copy that.
Just don't start the party without us.
Almost through. Primary entry point is open. Stay tight. Easy to get separated down here.
Down, here we go. Target approaching.
Mine's armed. Clear out.
Good job. We'll prep the exfil.
Going explosive. Hit it.
Overlord, this is Metal 01. Sub is surfacing. Commencing assault.
Roger 01. Continue to primary objective. We need control of the sub's missiles.
Position.
Downstairs.
They're going to scuttle the sub. We gotta move now.
Frost, take point.
Secure.
All right, I got the launch keys. Overlord, this is Metal 01. I send checkpoint Neptune, over.
Roger 01, copy Neptune.
I have the missile key, and I'm accessing the launch codes now.
Grid coordinates follow. Tango, Whiskey 056628.
Coordinates confirmed. Firing on Russian fleet in 30 seconds. Frost, get on the console! Three, two, one, turn! Overlord, missiles armed and launching!
Roger, SEAL team is in position for exfil.
Go, go!
Zodiac! Got it!
Shoot the mines!
On the defensive. I repeat, consolidate and counterattack.
This is ODA Foxtrot! The Russians are disengaging! We got them on their heels!
Beyond the jagged edges of war, there were still Russians who rejected Makarov's lunacy. Men willing to stand against the tide.
Price, we've got vital signs, but they're weak. Soap won't last without proper attention.
He's a hard bastard. Trust me, he'll make it.
We're picking up inbound signatures.
We've got company.
It's Makarov. He's tying up loose ends. Who's your best man?
Yuri, ex-Spitznaz. Only man I know who hates Makarov more than you.
Get him. They'll use the ridgeline for cover and fly in from the south.
How do you know?
It's what I'd do. Chopper!
I got him! Yuri, you with me! Yuri, over here! Stairs, move!
Rush!
drone's doing another pass!
Vehicle. 2 centimeter armor plating, mounted minigun, and grenade launcher.
Controls are gonna be in Russian. Yuri, you're up. Nikolai, what's Soap's condition?
We've got to get him out of here!
Yuri, clear a path to the chopper. We'll be right behind you.
That minigun will punch right through walls!
Good. We'll need him. We're going after Makarov.
Who the bloody hell's Yuri?
They say truth is the first casualty of war. But who defines what's true?
Is flying to Hamburg to negotiate a peace treaty with NATO delegates.
Truth is just a matter of perspective.
However, many Russians still blame America for the massacre at Tsarkiev Airport.
The duty of every soldier is to protect the innocent, and sometimes that means preserving the lie of good and evil, that war isn't just natural selection played out on a grand scale.
But for now, it looks like the world may finally know peace.
The only truth I've found is that the world we live in is a giant tinderbox. All it takes is someone to light the match.
Moscow, this is command point on the road to Hamburg. Skies clear.
All teams report in.
Team 1, the president's office is secure.
Team 2, lower deck is clear.
Team 3, forward cabin is secure.
We land in Hamburg in 2 hours. Team 1, remain with the president until touchdown.
Vasily's waiting for you, father.
He's expecting an answer from me.
Team 1 moving.
I don't like him.
No one does. That's why he's good at his job.
What will you tell him?
The truth.
He won't want to hear it.
He has no choice. I'm the president. I'll see you at dinner.
Mr. President.
Vasily.
Hello, Mr. President. President?
Gentlemen, we have only two choices. Peace or war. Life or death. For the sake of our children, we must seek peace with the West.
Mr. President, now is not the time to appease our enemies.
We destroy our enemies when we make friends with them. If we cannot end our differences, at least...
That's gunfire!
Hijackers are taking the plane! The gunfire has been breached!
Mr. President, get down! Team 3, start to report!
We need backup!
Damn it, Team 3!
Report!
Everyone down! Protect the president! Code red! Repeat! We're taking the president to the safe room!
Major Tarkov! We have to find the President!
Russia will take all of Europe, even if it must stand upon a pile of ashes. I want the launch codes, Mr. President.
You'll never get them.
Every man has his weakness. Find the girl.
All teams, the daughter is secured. Repeat the...
Russian president never arrived in Hamburg for the peace summit. With his whereabouts currently unknown, no one is certain what this means for the peace treaty.
Looks like Makarov just played his next hand.
If he puts himself back on the grid, he wants it to be known.
So where do we start hunting?
Africa. Makarov's been using local paramilitary group to move shipments into Sierra Leone. From there, they go towards Morocco and into Spain.
He's moving north.
Right towards Her Majesty's doorstep. What's the cargo?
I don't know, but it's important to him.
Then I want it.
We can use the river to get in close. There's a factory in the camp where they store the shipments. The PRF's been waging genocide in the Highlands for months. They'll be everywhere.
Makarov wouldn't let this travel lightly if it didn't serve a greater purpose. And chances are the bastard will be there personally to see things off. If he's back on the grid, then so are we.
Nikolai, we're just outside the village.
Copy. I'll pick you up in 1 hour.
The factory isn't far from here. Makarov's cargo should be there. Keep it silent. Let's move.
Maintain a low profile. Militias all over this area.
So, try not to die this time.
You worry about yourself, old man.
Vehicle's approaching. Get down.
All men don't die. All men don't nearly die.
Bend your other one then.
factory. It's just up the road.
Right. Soap and I will advance. Yuri, you're on overwatch. Get to a position on the roof and cover us.
Hostiles approaching 5 meters.
Two more from the west. Take them down.
Throw it up. Another patrol on the road. Take them out quick.
Just keep moving.
body watches the tower!
Fury slaughter the bastards!
They're down. Okay, we've got a large group of militias heading our way.
Then let's give them a proper welcome. Yuri, man the mortar on the roof. Yuri, take control of the mortar.
Start putting shells downrange.
Use the mortar and hunt those bastards down. Looks like two technicals and a bunch of troops. Light them up. All targets in the village are hostile. If it moves, put a mortar shell on it.
Keep firing the mortar!
That's good for now. Let's move. We need to hit the church. We're running out of time. The church now. You're sure the cargo will be there?
It's the only area they could have moved it to. If not there, then it's already on its way to Europe.
Let's hope he's right. To the church!
on. We missed our window.
What about Makarov?
Must have done a runner. Just get us out of here.
Empty.
So what do you think Makarov is after?
We'll ask the bastard when we find him.
Ici la station Corse, nous avons intercepté un message crypté.
It done. That's it to go London now.
Prévenez les renseignements britanniques que nous avons un problème.
The French just intercepted a message concerning a suspicious shipment headed for British soil.
Have we identified the vessel?
No, sir. The call came from a number on the watch list for Forgotten Industries.
Wake up MI5 and notify them that we have an imminent threat.
Gentlemen. What do we know?
Nothing solid. Special branches sweeping up known persons of interest. But we advise tasking SAS to investigate Tier 1 threats.
Patch me through to Hereford.
Ma'am, I understand we have unknown hostiles expecting a package.
MI5 has identified several possible points of entry. Be advised, the nature of the cargo is currently unknown.
Roger. My team is making ready. We'll be on plot within the hour. Don't worry, ma'am. Whatever they're up to, we'll put a stop to it.
We're online. Mint on view.
Roger that, Bravo 6. There are multiple trucks in the docks marked Charity worldwide. At this time, we believe they are target.
That's a dodgy way of doing cherry work.
The trucks are leaving the docks right now.
Our source say what they were transporting.
Intel on this op shows the shipment came from high-value targets overseas. Be advised, one of the trucks is still at the docks.
I want to get a Spectre in here and sink the whole bloody thing in a river.
Too high profile, Bravo 6. Vulture's birds will provide air cover for now.
Let's just get this thing done and dusted.
Fleer is picking up heat signatures in the warehouses. You will need to clear those buildings before securing the truck.
My team will take warehouse 1. Bravo 9 will handle the other. Base plate, and the window is closing fast. We're ready to kick this off.
Copy that. All teams, you've got the nod. Mission is a go.
All right, mate. Let's do this. That's the warehouse in front of us. Burns, we'll sweep. You clean. Weapons free. Alley clear, move. Got two more inside. Make sure they don't wake up. Bravo 9, you're two behind the door. Copy.
Sierra One, you're all clear. All right, set up a perimeter.
Burns, open the doors. Ice Bike, the DeLorean is empty. What's the status on the rest of them?
Bravo 6, be advised.
Tango's on a catwalk. Talk to 2, shoot her out.
Roger, inbound as well. Hold on! Location!
Bravo 6, come in. Bravo 6, do you copy? Bravo 6, what's your status?
The train's done in under Westminster. Those bastards were using it for transport.
Be advised, the trucks are headed in your direction. Get topside an RV with Bravo 2.
Copy. Come on, Burns. Looks like it's just us now.
Copy, Bravo 6. Teams are en route. ETA, 10 minutes. Station in 5 minutes.
Secure. What's the status on the others? Base plate, come in! Base plate, where are the trucks?
Greenwich Mean Time, chemical attacks were triggered across Europe.
I repeat, Downing Street is within a contamination radius. Over.
It's being called the worst terror event in history.
This is GIGN HQ. My men are dead or dying. I've been exposed.
This is Ramstein. We're under
attack!
Roger, we are aware of the gas attack and are sending decon units your way.
Not the gas! We're under attack by Russian ground forces!
Say again, Ramstein. What Russian forces?
The entire Russian army! Request immediate assistance!
Eyewitnesses are now reporting Russian tanks rolling down the Champs-Élysées.
This was no act of terrorism. The attacks were intended to cripple our defenses and pave the way for an invasion. We need to hit them now with everything we've got.
Sir, we've lost contact with the delegation in Hamburg.
Metal 01, this is Overlord Actual. You are being rerouted for Hamburg. We've got a principal-level hostage rescue.
Who is it?
The Vice President.
Grenade!
okay?
Yeah, we're good.
Can you shoot?
Yeah, I can hold my own.
All right, basics, fellas. Find cover. Return fire. Let us know if you need help. Now we move fast, so keep
contact.
Your heads up. Let's go.
We're going to move.
ISR has spotted the convoy half a click from your position. Get there fast and secure a perimeter around that site.
Bridge, we got our guy. We're on our way to LZ Neptune. Meet us there.
guess the first round's on us.
OC, we've got a caller with a lead on the chemical attack. Says he'll only speak to you.
Identify yourself.
Mac, this John.
We put a lot of names in the clock tower this week, lad.
It was Makarov. The bastard slipped from my fingers in Sierra Leone. What does MI6 know?
You're on everyone's shit list, John. There's no way I could get you clearance.
Don't give me that. You still owe me for Pripyat, and I'm calling it in.
Easy, son. All right. We've traced the delivery freighter to an outfit in Bosaso, Somalia. It's run by a nasty piece of work named Morabi. My hands are full with the bleeding at home, so you're on your own. Good hunting.
What's the security look like?
Strictly second division. Local triggermen guard the compound.
We'll stick out like bollocks in a bulldog. Stealth's not an option.
Then we just have to kick in the front door. Tell Nikolai to ready his men.
Just move quick and we can snag where I'll be before he bolts.
The sandstorm's moving in fast. We only have one shot at this.
Bravo team, take point through the gate.
Target building.
Nikolai, prep for exfil. Echo team is standing by.
Watch those corners.
Possible visual on the Warabi. Second floor balcony.
Copy that. That possible on Warabi, second floor.
Bravo 1, get in position.
Flanking now. Multiple hostiles entering second floor room. We're on!
almost there. The sun is too hot, I can't land.
Yuri, get on the remote tire and pin him out.
Secure line to Asset Metal 01.
Bryce, thanks for the tip on Kingfish. You should know Uncle Sam's got a kill capture order on your head.
Tell him to join the bloody queue. Makarov's bombmaker, Volk, is in Paris. We need to act before he bolts and I can't make the window. You're the only one I trust with this.
I'm on it.
The bastard used Fregatha Industries as a front to distribute the WMDs. I'm en route to their European HQ.
French Special Forces have located Volk. GIGN tracked him deep behind enemy lines, but they're pinned down.
And you want us to unpin them?
Prosecute the target as needed, but Volk comes back alive.
Any station, this is ODA 595. All civilians at the Louvre are dead. Requesting decon units and medevac.
595, this is Overlord Actual. Negative. All U.S. forces in Paris are engaged. Triage the civilians and move your team upwind of the plume.
This area is still dirty from the chemical attack. Keep your masks on. Truck, run the deck and move it.
Roger. I'll meet you at the LZ in 1 hour. Good luck.
Metal 01, GIGN is pinned down at the Palm Door restaurant. Get there fast or we'll lose the only shot we've got at finding Makarov.
Roger, we'll call. 595 sounds like they got hit hard. A lot of rooks in that unit.
No one's a rook today.
GIGN is taking heavy casualties. They won't last long. You'll need to double time it to make the RV.
Patch me through to them.
This is Saber. How much longer?
3 minutes out. Just keep your perimeter secure. We're almost there.
Please just hurry, huh?
Let's go. This way. Move!
Contact! Going across the street!
Go out! Down the stairs! Frost, with me! Hit the bookstore! Coming to you.
Copy that. Mel, we're glad to see you, man.
Hola, Debussy!
It's the GIGN!
Hello,
hello! Hello? Hey.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Hey.
What's your status?
7 men standing.
Where's Volk?
The Russians launched a chemical attack from a staging ground in the catacombs. We believe Volk is still there.
We got you, 6. Lead the way. Overlord, this is Metal 01. Link up complete. We're en route to the HVI's location now. We gotta get across the courtyard! Frost, Fringe, lay down cover fire! Move, move! Over! Go, go! RPG, top of the stairs!
Guys inbound.
How many we got?
Looks like Moscow down there. We're gonna need air support.
Warhammer, this is Metal 01. Request fire mission, over.
Roger, Metal 01. Established in orbit at 12,000 feet. Full load. Mark your targets.
Frost, ID the targets with smoke!
Shut out. Danger close. Repeat, danger close.
that. Thanks for the assist, Warhammer.
Over here. The entrance to the catacombs.
Toxins, hold up. I've got negative contamination in this area. Masks off, but keep your eyes open.
We need to minimize our signature. One light source only.
Understood. Follow me. Stay close.
Metal 01, Blue Force Tracker dropped the fix on your position. Roger, 01. We're sending a Ranger QRF to your location. Mark your route with flares so they can locate your position.
Roger, your last. 01 out. Smells like shit down here.
Yeah, but at least it won't kill you.
All clear. Move up.
And where's the rest of the GIGN?
A chemical strike hit our barracks at Satori last night. Most of my men died within minutes.
A friend of mine was at Satori.
Usually, this is why folk must pay for what he's done.
We will. I'll see to that.
Suspected location of HVI, 100 meters.
How many bodies do you think are buried down here?
Don't know. Let's make sure we don't join them.
Fire! Got it!
vehicle is down! Get out!
Come here, asshole.
This is Metal 01, jackpot. Bulk secure. Archer, you son of a bitch.
Bring him in for interrogation. We'll extract any intel he has on Makarov.
Truck, we got Volk. We're on our way.
Copy. Raptor 2 is spinning up now.
General, you're online with the President and National Security Council.
Mr. President.
General, have you found Makarov yet?
No, but we received actionable intelligence on his bomb maker. The situation is developing.
Developing? Do you have him or not?
A Delta team just took him down. I'm sending you the footage now.
What's their status?
They have Volk in custody, but their OPSEC's been compromised.
In English, General, please.
They're gonna have to shoot their way to the extraction point.
General, I want this man Volk alive. I don't care what it takes. You bring those men home in one piece.
There's our ride! Get Volk! Let's go!
Move! Move!
Let's go! Let's go! Come on!
Rockets are forward! We're going down! We're going down!
System online. TV, verify you see our friendlies.
Roger that. Friendlies are marked with black diamonds. Just to confirm, crew, we are not to clear the fire on the buildings. We suspect there are civilians still inside at this point.
Do not engage the buildings.
Metal 01 established in orbit over Hale Hammer. Request a mark. Over.
Red smoke on the LZ. Need you to service targets north of that location. Everything else except danger close is clear to shoot.
Copy that, Metal 01. We got you. You're clear to engage any enemy personnel around you, see? And keep quiet down with the red smoke. You got him.
Go for the vehicle.
Warhammer, target is destroyed! Thanks for the assist!
Solid copy, Metal 01. Overlord, Metal 01 is clear. Green light, bomb run on target area west to east. I repeat, west to east.
Copy, west to east. Odin 6, you are cleared for bomb run TRP 5001.
Crew, hold fire to the south. Friendly birds are entering the airspace. Target reset. Clean up that signal.
That's one hell of a fireworks display.
Metal 01, we're seeing enemy activity headed your way. Recommend you hold your position until we've swept up. Over.
Roger, we'll go.
Clear to engage all those guys.
Street.
Big inbound, 10 o'clock.
Incoming missile.
Shit, keep bumping.
462, en route to your location.
Copy that. We're almost at the intersection. Roll me out.
Enemy's crossing the field.
Thank you.
Did a man talk?
They always talk. We got names, dates, locations. Bolt gave us everything, even Fergata. It seems your hunch was right, Captain.
Makarov's already making friends.
He's meeting with his top advisor 6 hours from now. Location is the Hotel Lustig. It's in the center of the city near the old square. We have tier one groups assigned to handle this, but I don't think they'll make it in time. But you're close.
Very. I'll contact you when it's done. Makarov's council altogether in the middle of a war zone. Sounds convenient.
Overconfidence makes you careless.
We'll infiltrate along two separate routes. So, you and Yuri head for the church and provide overwatch.
The city's locked down tight. We'll need a back door.
Leave that to me.
Welcome to Prague, gents.
The Resistance is expecting us. Have a click to the north.
Let's get this over with. The city. We need to get ahead of this. Follow me.
guys' attention. Chopper, quick, through here. Wait here. Price, you copy? Guys, lots of movement on the street. Keep your eyes high. Snipers are everywhere. We'll keep an eye out. Let's go. You hear that? Enemy convoy, move now! Stay low. There's too many of them. Get down.
Cover me! Time to get a shot at the east!
Judy. Judy, scout ahead. Take point, Judy. Well, this isn't gonna take much more of this.
Which vehicle will he be in?
The consul rotates for security. We won't know until he steps out.
You seem to know a lot about Makarov.
Alpha 1, radio check, over.
Bravo 1, copy. We're dug in with line of sight.
Right. Kamarov's our eyes and ears inside the hotel. Once he gives us the nod, we'll kick this off. What do you see?
Bugger all, mate. Looks like Makarov's late for his own funeral.
Sit tight until we get a clean shot. Then you can put as many rounds on him as you like.
It'll only take one.
Stopping in front of the hotel.
Do you see him?
Aye, there's a bastard, third vehicle. Shite. I think he's looking right at us.
Easy. Just sit tight.
We're pulling into the garage now.
All right, Kamarov, you're up. Kamarov, do you read me?
Probably forgot to switch it on.
Doesn't matter. Makarov's here. We move forward with the plan. I'm in position. Ready.
Yuri, find Price in your scope. He's at the top of the hotel. Bring it up a little. Bring it up and right. Move up and to the left. Bring it up a little. We got you. We got some activity on the balcony. We'll take them out together, Yui. On you.
Rich. Got him.
Price, who is that?
Kamarov.
I'm sorry, Price.
Captain Price. Ад ждет тебя.
Price, get out of there!
Yuri, my friend. You never should have come here.
What the hell are you talking about? Get out now! Thank you.
It's not safe here. We have to move. Come on.
We need... Nikolai, get us out.
That chopper's circling back around. We have to move. Kosok, you can make it. Yuri, take point and cover us. Yuri, clear the store. We need to get out of here.
you. I thought I could too. So why in bloody hell does Makarov know you? I was young and patriotic when I first met Vladimir Makarov.
Yuri, wake up. Zakayev wouldn't want you to miss this. This deal will generate millions for our cause. Money can buy many things, even power. The road to our future begins here, my friend.
Forgot what we did for him that day. Our reward was power. But power corrupts.
Today, we show the world our true strength. Perhaps it will give you some as well. Is everything ready?
Thousands of souls extinguished by the push of a button.
I understand, Yuri. This is only the beginning.
This wasn't war. It was madness.
I know what you have done, Yuri. I know what you have told them. Here today will change the world forever. Nothing can stop this. Not even you.
I was a soldier of Russia, not a taker of innocent lives. But in his eyes, this marked me as the enemy. Okay, Yuri. You bought yourself some time. For now.
There's a clock tower in Hereford where the names of the dead are inscribed. We try to honor their deeds, even as their faces fade from our memory. Those memories are all that's left when the bastards have taken everything else.
What happened?
He killed Soap. He's gone, Mac.
What do you need from me, son?
A location. Our Russian says Makarov used to cache weapons at an old castle near Prague. He's got nothing more solid than that.
Can you trust him?
What choice do I have? He's got his own reasons for wanting Makarov dead. Place ring any bells?
Aye. We ran drones over a suspect castle back in Zakayev's day. But we never got wind of our targets visiting the area.
What am I up against?
The place is a fortress. Only one way in or out. Unless you've learned to fly. Security office on the far side of the compound. And a command center north of that. Both were heavily guarded. If Makarov's there, he'll be in that control room. What's this you're sending me?
Equipment list.
That's a lot of hardware, John. What you plan on doing?
What you taught me to do. Kill them all.
Outside the command center, both sides, here and here. Well, we just have to knock on the door.
fast. They won't know how few we are in the dark.
this is what we're dealing with, brothers. A stubborn old man hopelessly out of step with the changing world.
Sir, steal the response from the security room.
Will change.
Get down there. Find out what's going on.
Alexei, has your intelligence confirmed?
Yes, sir. Our men are on the way to Berlin.
Are you listening?
The daughter is there. We will have her in a matter of hours.
Keep me updated.
Time to go.
They
must have found the bodies. This should buy some time. Down, now!
Makarov's tracked Vorshevsky's daughter to Berlin. If they find the girl, it's only a matter of time till he gives up the nuclear codes.
Do we have her exact location?
Triangulating now.
ISA cell phone snipers just intercepted a call from her.
Patching you through in 3, 2, 1.
Alena Vorshevsky?
Кто это?
American Special Forces, do you speak English?
Yes, my security's dead. They're coming for me.
Stay calm, we're en route to you now. Where are you exactly?
Closet, 5th floor suite.
Which side?
I don't know. There's a building across the road. A sign on the roof says Riesdorf. Please hurry.
Okay, put the phone down and don't move. We'll come to you. Athena is still with us. Weapons tight and don't throw any shots.
Secure. Green light on granite. Frost, get on overwatch. Granite 01, we're in position.
Solid copy, 01. We'll relay.
Hostiles on the roof! Good hit.
Granite 01, overwatch established.
Copy that. We're inbound.
Got targets in the LZ. Missiles loose. Granite team is on the deck now.
We're taking fire!
Granite's got company. Doorway on the left. Four more. Keep them covered. Clear, Granite. Keep moving.
T-90's on the road!
Overlord, we have Russian tanks firing on Granite's position.
position. Requesting fire mission.
Solid copy, 01. The air corridor is clear for our A-10s to commence gun runs.
Metal 01, this is Valkyrie 2-6 in the airspace and at your service. Standing by for you to mark first target.
Stop looking at the building, Frost! Eyes on the street! Maintain eyes on the building.
Breaching now.
Granite, have you got eyes on Athena?
Affirmative. Shit, left side. Got two more. Get out! Get out!
Granite! Granite!
They're gone.
What the hell?
Overlord, Granite team is down. I repeat, Eagle's down. We're going after Athena.
Affirmative, Sandman. Link up with the German tank column south of your position and proceed to the target building. Over.
Solid copy. Sandman out. Hook up. We need to hit the street.
Move up! Thanks, 20 guards!
hotel!
Siberia.
We're gonna have one shot to grab the president before he gives up the launcher codes and Makarov turns Europe into glass. Once we get boots on the ground, it's gonna get lively down there.
Hopefully you can keep up, old man.
I know you Yanks like to take all the credit, so Yuri and I'll keep the neighbors in check while we roll out to secure the hostages.
Okay, weapons tight, guys. No one likes a dead hostage.
What's the score, boss?
Everyone's hostile. Ain't that the truth?
Ready?
This thing go any faster?
Easy, Lynch. Top off your rifles.
Copy that, 01. We're moving to the next area. Status. Have you secured the president?
Negative, Overlord, but we have the girl.
We'll prep a team for extraction. Continue searching for the president.
You trying to say something?
Sure.
She said they took her father deeper into the mine.
Then that's where we're going. Come on.
7015.
Solid copy. Gather your team and proceed to the
She's
RV.
Alive. She's alive.
What the hell? Move!
Overlord, the place is gonna collapse any minute. The birds need to come to us.
Copy that. Hammer One is now en route. ETA, 30 seconds. Stand by.
Position. Evac will be here in 30 seconds.
gotcha!
Price, you gotta go! Make sure the president gets out!
Don't even think about it, Mike! We're in this together!
Grab your gun!
RPG!
Truck, cover the right side!
You better be right behind me!
Premier Vorshevsky to formally announce an end to the hostilities.
On this historic day, the representatives of two great nations stand before you united.
There's a simplicity to war. Attacking is the only secret. Dare, and the world yields.
A chapter in which we pursue peace.
How quickly they forget that all it takes to change the course of history is the will of a single man.
Who's this?
Prisoner 627. I'm coming for you, Makarov.
Haven't you heard, Price? They say the war is over.
My war ends with you.
Like it ended for Captain McTavish. Tell me, Price, how long did it take him to die? I've destroyed your world piece by piece. It's only a matter of time until I find you.
You won't have to look far.
Protect us.
It'll buy us time. Nikolai, are you patched into their system?
Working on it. My Arabic's a little rusty.
Looks like they're over here.
I've tapped into their security feed. Makarov's in the atrium on the top floor. This is it. Makarov doesn't leave here alive. Get ready. This is for soap. We've got their attention. Second wave of responders will be coming in any moment. Here they come, right on schedule. Shoot the car! Makarov's got the small army in there. It won't help him. Take his phone to the lift so he can't escape. I'm on it.
elevator. Nikolai, we need control of those lifts. They've almost got it. Push forward. Okay, I've got control of the elevators. Sending them down to your floor.
Positions waiting for us.
40 plus foot mobiles, SMGs and assault rifles. Enemy chopper closing on your position.
One is heading for the roof. Probably going to Makarov.
Shoot it down! Keep firing! Heading to the roof.